Come on back. Press straight on back. All right, right there. You should be able to get it. Go ahead, did it pretty good.
Good healing piece
of heck out of it. Yeah? Dude, I think you're sitting right now in the worst spot you can be.
Yeah, he needs to go bypass
right there. I found two fresh axle
band clamps up there that are
looking there, too.
They said, y'all, one of y'all tore a front diff out.
Who was that?
Lucho.
Lucho.
That's the second one you got up here. They got
on the hood.
Well, come on around through Yeti bottles. Straight right there, see if it'll come on. ITP wheel right there. I didn't get that one on film. Will you do it one more time? Thank you. We won't laugh. Hit it right there. Almost. I had to bump it pretty hard right there.
Huh?
Got to bump it pretty good right there.
Aye.
Right there, and I bump it. Right there, now hit it.
You know what?
I got to go.
Yeah.
let him hit it from right there. They smoked the belt. It's hung right there on the trailing arm. It just likes a hair going over it.
Axle still in.
Broke left front axle.
you go, there you go, there you go. Come on, whoa, whoa, there you go. Heck yeah, man.
What I was trying not to do. Yeah. Mine felt like it was standing up.
Yeah, I said it, pop it right there.